Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to react to a message on Discord. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Unmute. So I'm going to react to this message. So first of all, you have to click on add reaction icon here, and if you can't find it here, then you can click on this more option and you will get the react option here. So click on add reaction and you can select any category. So I'm going to select this category, and from this list you can select any static react. See, you can see I've successfully added a reaction. And if you want to add multiple reaction, then you can click on this add reaction icon here. And for example, I want to add multiple reaction at the same time, then you have to hold down your shift key and now select random emojis. And here you can see I have successfully added multiple reaction to this message. And now let's see how to remove reaction. So this was the way we can react on a message in Discord. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to Unmute. Thank you for watching.